What's up? You notice something?
Hey team, it's WildSlay92 here on behalf of Darkstar Gamers, and we are back with Code Vein. Last episode, we carried on and we dove into the We dove back into the Anno Londo style area and carried on way through there, where we came across a what do they call them? Blood code vestige, blood vestige thing, and that's teleported us back in time. Or we're effectively reliving the past, as it were. We may not have travelled back in time, but we are in the past now. Basically, before everything. Before everything happened. And seeing how we basically became who we realize that this place is actually an amazing farming spot. Some enemies basically doling out almost 2,000 XP or haze. A bit suspicious down there, so we'll eventually probably work our way to it. Purification missile, keep an eye out for that. Oh, can't get up there, so I've got to go down to then come back up. Thought there'd be a ladder, but there isn't. Oh, there is a ladder. That takes me up. Let's see what's up here, actually.
Be careful climbing.
Oop! And there is actually an item. Which is a lost shard, which is actually not bad, because that'll give us some for leveling.
I think we can use
click that storage key, which we need. I can't even get down there without, like, because I have no jump, and if I roll, I'm just gonna roll right off the edge. So I've got no way to get off there. It's the only way I can go is through here.
Locked, huh?
Oh, so that's not for that then. Need to figure out where this key's for. Okay. There's a door there that's locked that I could be that I'm inclined to check.
You pick our route.
Down there. Sadly, we don't need them. But no, look, we're already at 24,000, so we've already got a decent amount. I'm gonna see looks out to me. Don't know if I want to go. See where it takes me.
Don't get too far ahead.
Yeah, I don't need to go this way.
Oh.
Come on, up we come. Do you need to drop down? And she's dead. So I can drop down there.
If we walk straight ahead, we'll attack this one.
No. No. Nothing there. And that's that. Oh, so that's that key. That's that other key that I was looking for. Okay, and I'll go up.
We've got ourselves a shortcut.
And that opens that one. Drop down there. Oh, that's that thing. Can I drop down? So the only way I can go is this way. Item exceeds, I think, so I can strike it. Got no idea, I'm just running.
Those white thorns were a mass attack by the queen. No walls can stop them.
Okay. So I'm thinking, that's a boss battle. Look at that. That is a boss area. There's no way that couldn't be. There's a thing there.
Something useful?
There has to be a boss area.
Our objective is the queen. Avoid unnecessary fights. What do we have here?
And that's a Nightfang plus 5. I've still got so I think this is where I'm meant to be, so I'm kind of wanting to explore everywhere else first.
Don't
I might as
ahead.
Well, especially seeing as I picked up that other key. This is that there that I need to get to.
Sure you don't slip.
So So that led me through there. There's a thing up there. Where's that ladder that I climbed? There's a ladder. This way.
Here's a challenge.
And then this one was up.
Find a key. We'll have to make
that's a storage key. And that has map opened up the area. Queenslayer halberd. It's probably a good dex weapon. Oh. Way down by the look of it.
Wait right there.
I think I've seen that area. So the way I can go is either down there. Down here. I wonder if this is that ladder. Oh no, it's just somewhere else. Queen steel. Nice. Although I don't think we need any. Condensed large shard. So I've seen that bit. Okay, that's fine. So we're gonna carry on going this way now. Not there. So we're just gonna retrace our steps. We heal. We pop off a heal quick.
All else fails.
So that's not this down there, step. What I'm classing as a boss area. Okay. And then I wanna come through here. Are you gonna come down? No. Try to figure out how to. There must be a way to get down there that I'm not seeing. That. So yeah, figure it out. And pop the missile. And that's that done. So now we need to... this way. Through here. Through here. Jump down. Through here.
We all need to
and we can teleport
now.
To where we need to go. Teleport. Nope. That's the one I'm looking for. Then we're gonna... okay. That just
looks like we can get down from here.
Yeah, so I can either do that. I'm gonna roll down.
Completely corrupted revenants. The Queen's sorry bones.
Let's kill this thing.
Listen, kid. Show them no mercy. Stay focused. You're ready.
Tried to pop off a heal off unsuccessfully. Pop off two instead. Boom! Boss speeded! And a nice 32,900 souls!
Ill-mannered guest is here. Guess that means we have to begin the festivities.
Did I make it?
Silva.
I'll take the spear. All right, Gavin. This is the moment of truth.
This creature will never hurt anyone.
any of my people again.
At last, you can know peace.
What? Kid!
Well done.
Your resolve was truly admirable.
Sleep well, friend.
Oh, shit. That's the thanks I get. Holy shit, that's the thanks I get for buddy putting an end to the woman. Wow. I get bloody blasted into oblivion. That was cool though, that little bit there, that at the end I just went brrr, using my blood veil to kill her. So we've got the Queen Slayer code now. Well, that's for explosion melee combat and features high HP and endurance. Should we check it out?
Could be
last we can. Where am I looking? Queen Slayer. So first things first, pop it on and then go this one. This one. This one.
Make sure you're good and ready.
Strength and vitality to strengthen dexterity. Turn aside. Strength. 2,091. Actually, let me check what I've got on my thing. I've got health. Yeah, I've got the same. That's all. So, the Atlas. I lose a fair bit of strength actually. So, yeah, we're going to keep our Atlas on. And we're back here. So, it's brought us back to makeshift Anor Londo. Cool. Interesting though. So we've figured out as to why we ended up where we ended up. Because someone decided that we weren't cool enough. I don't have to think. Let's pop all our things and we'll do some leveling up. Let's get some levels. Cool.
I think we can
get
go
some
up.
Levels. Now we're gonna head.
We should check that out.
So there's a chest there, but we can only get it through that means.
I won't take long.
Oh yeah, and these lot drop the Isis Chrome and can drop steel as well. Yeah, I'll be up here. Just wanted to check. There we go. And then through here. Come on, there, you gotta be there. There's nothing there to make sure to say that I can get in there yet. There's not anything there either. But we managed it. Got some stuff out of it. Let's swing around. So there's a. Okay.
Wait, that's.
Pure blood. Sounds like some. That sounds like some. Bloodborne shit. Check it out. Medicine developed during Project Queen. Causes the body to regenerate and grants Ico. Cool. Did I come down? I just double check. Gotta make sure that I know where I'm going. Okay.
Sorry. On my way.
Yeah, because that was. Yeah, so. Not sure. Let's go up. Let's go up. Let's go up again. Back to this place. This place is just gonna piss me off the further I get into it. So I've got two of you. So let me pop one of these. Shoddy.
I think we can use that.
Really? In this place you're gonna find a shoddy key. And then down we go. Okay.
Wanna head down?
So let's let her down. So that's death.
Let's see what's through here.
This leads me to okay, so that requires... Ah, sorry, so they require keys. That's fair enough. Right, I'm going to double back on myself. I feel like I've come too far. I haven't explored this area much. That's death. I need to climb back. Do I need to do two? Is it two climbs? Yeah, it's two climbs. I get through there, so I'm gonna come back through here.
I think we can go up here.
Climb this ladder. Chaos. Nothing. So I've discovered this whole area then. Cool. There's a chest up there, there's a chest in the middle. So I've gone all the way around to swing down to this way. So the only way I can go with any point of confirmation is up. And through here. Going down there. Nothing there. I've got to get that down. So the only way I can go is press a fucking ammunition, I suppose. Down. No way that way. No. Okay. So the only way I can go. No. It's in here. Can't go anywhere else. Up. And then up again, which was nothing. So by that elimination, the only way I can go is down. and down again. Which leads me to go through here. Come round. Can't get through there because I need the ornate key. So the only way I can go is in here. And that only way I can go. I can't go up. Nowhere to go. I can't go down. So the only way so we're just gonna swing pop it here.
Is your regeneration level alright?
Yeah, it's fine. Yep, nothing that way. It's the only way I can go through here. Spiral up. Spiral up.
I won't take long.
So I can go up, and I can go through here.
Hmm? What's that?
There's a heat signal. I should sell these Isis crumbs. Good, you're dead. Queen steel.
Quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Go down. That's gonna help me get back up actually, so what I probably wanna do. So I think there's a who's this here?
Sorry. I'm on my way.
Dead. Good. Okay. Yes, This is the way I'm meant to go. So go down. Pick up the Isis Vestige Party, so that'll allow me to unlock some stuff. But there's nothing else around here. So I have to go that way that I've just been. Which is this way. Then this way. And then this way. I'm just guessing at this moment. Yes, I came through here. Came across here and kill these guys. Now I want to go. Is that thing on the. Ah, it's three floors below us. Okay. Okay. Death. Okay. Path there. Nothing there. Let's check up, see what's up. Okay.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Been down there, I think. So I don't want to go back that way.
On my way.
Okay. This is the only way I can go. Right. What? Unless I have to jump down there. Nothing that way. I'm just assuming that I went that way because I saw the thing, but I didn't. Boom. Missile purification. That's good. Door. Did I pick up any other key items or anything? That one put up. I need to put that back on.
We've seen a wall like this before. It won't open. Let's try again later. Good. We found some missile.
Still, I've not finished this area yet. How is that even possible? Teleport. Pardon me. Okay, so let's go sell some stuff.
I've got, got something to sell?
Sell them, no sell items. Sell them. Cost 500 each. The three, yeah, I'm gonna sell them. Might as well. Okay.
What do you want to upgrade?
Yeah, I didn't think I could.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
That. Cool.
Buying something? Okay.
Worry
take
about
care
that
of
later. Should be able to get maybe 2 levels. Nice round number there. I didn't finish that area. Well, I'm going back there. Sort of. I'm assuming that's the newest one. So I'm gonna head there. So I saw that, can't get into that. It's the only way I can go is this way.
Keep your eyes open, all right?
And the only way, ooh, I can only go up.
Let's try to find
that's that ladder that I saw. Cool. Shortcut.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Just being through there. That's where the okay, yeah. I can drop down onto that guy. Oh, the shoddy key came into effect. We love shoddy key. Just give a quick okay, apparently people can now phase through walls. Oh, I didn't sell my ISIS crumbs. Fuck. I don't know if I can, actually. To go but down. Okay, there's a platform there below me. There's a platform there below me. There's a platform with a door below me. So I'm gonna go for this one.
I won't take
long. It's the item. I think I've been in here. Was this the thing? This was the place that had that massive ambush. So we'll look through here.
Hmm?
Yeah, missile. Okay. So I can climb down that way. And he's got a missile.
Wait, we don't have time to think about it.
93%. There's still a percentage that I've not uncovered. How is it even possible? Right, which is probably this way.
We can go down from here.
We're gonna go down. That unlocks this.
What do we have here? This should be useful.
Onyx key. That was that one there. Was it?